Coming up in your 4029 weather forecast.
It was music to their ears when Rogers learned the amp would be moving to their city. It's a huge boost in revenue. But as 4029's Kelly Johnson found out, some people are now upset Fayetteville is losing out. It's new tonight.
It certainly doesn't look like much now, but this is the future site of the Arkansas Music Pavilion. It's great for the city of Rogers, right in the middle of some booming development, interstate access. There are some people that aren't happy about the new amp, though, and that's the group of people that feel it's being taken away from them.
I think it's a little disappointing.
As executive director of tourism in Fayetteville, Marilyn Hefner is part of that group.
Surprised, I guess, was the biggest emotion, I guess, that we felt.
The surprise wasn't that the Walton Arts Center Council was looking at other locations for the venue, just that they were looking outside of Fayetteville.
We proposed one of the sites that they looked at out at South Pass and to do an amphitheater in connection with a large regional park.
But the 200-acre South Pass location was passed over in favor of Pinnacle Hills and Rogers. The land is being donated by Hunt Ventures, Inc., and according to the Walton Arts Center, more than 90% of the $11 million bill has already been covered.
It stinks that it's leaving Fayetteville as a Fayetteville resident, but you know, it's hard to complain when you can get land donated and donations and you're ready to build a bigger, nicer facility.
And then, of course, there's a lot of people who are taking middle ground on the issue. They say no matter what the physical location of the venue, no matter what, it's going to be bigger and bring a lot bigger and better acts to the area for all of us to enjoy. Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.
The new theater will hold 6,000 people. 3,000 will be covered seats. It should be open next.